Welcome, everyone, to the greatest show on grass. Mr. Queez, back at it. Today we're playing 18 holes on a newly released course, Famine at Black Horse. As always, I'll be playing from the back tees. Before we head out there, do me a favor, smash that like button and hit that subscribe button. Let's get after it. Just going to ease it back a little bit here in the wider part of the fairway. It's a short hole, so 110, 113. Back in there. One nice hop and stop. Good shot. Be a kick in birdie on one. .173, .170. It's a good looking line. Good shot. Just hit it firm. Center cup. Back to back birdies to start off the round. Keep turning. One hop and stop. Good shot. Drivable. At 294, .303. Just gonna play the bounce. Looking for, I'll take a chip in chance. Just what I was looking for. Got a chance. Got it. Great chip. Into a par five. .201, .214. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna have to overpower this. Power to 105. Maybe that's good. Very nice shot. Knock it in there for the eagle, and back-to-back jacks. One 17, 118. That's not too bad. It's going to leave a little bit of a left or righter. Got it. Good putt. 228, 219. Not sure I can get this close, and I'll give it my best, but got a fortunate roll there. Does come back down and gives this at least a reasonable putt for a birdie. Can we take advantage? Oh, almost. No need to overpower. Just keep it in the fairway. It's 94, 96. One nice hop and stop. Good shot. Be a kick in birdie. Yeah, this one's going to be drivable. Got a 104. We'll see what type of bounce we get. Hit the pin. It's going to leave a chip-in chance. I will take that. Nice chip. Smooth little 11 under on the front nine. 142, 147. Get down. Yep. Little deep. Needed to partial that just a little bit more. Something more along the lines of that. Oh. That's going to be a disappointing bogey. .105, .110. Good birdie. 237. Just gonna be playing the bounce. Keep turning. Pretty decent line. A little bit deep. Good comeback at the last. Come on, turn in there. Yeah, that wasn't very good. Good putt. Got a par 5 on deck. .253, .261. We're playing the bounce. Land it short, and we'll see what type of bounce we get. I landed a little bit too short. Gonna leave a little chip. Get the up and down for the birdie. 100, 103. Little one hop and stop. Good shot. Good birdie. Last par three of the round. 164, 163. Slopes a little bit from back to front, so that should soften the bounce. Just like that. Leaves a kick in birdie. /141, /150. Maybe like a 101. At the 101. Just needed to turn in there. Not bad. Just hit it firm. Center cup. And we got a par 4 to finish. /127, /130. Do have a little bit of a backstop there, in case we need it. Don't think we will, and we don't. Pretty good shot. And a good birdie to finish the round. That's a pretty solid 17 under in some high winds. Unfortunate bogey at number 10. Short sighted myself with a chip. And I needed to underpower it, and I just didn't underpower it enough and couldn't make the comeback chip. And then not the best shot on hole number 12, and I couldn't make the putt. But 17 under in high winds with two pars and a bogey, I will take that. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. If you haven't already, please give the video a like. And hit that subscribe button. I will catch you on the next one. Take care.